charge that these are serious offences.
Now, Eleanor has been fined $4,500 and says because of the ordeal, she won't be getting another dog. The RSPCA says it should serve as a lesson to all pet owners.
Well, it should indeed. Thank you, Alex. Police are growing increasingly frustrated at the fact four savage